Who are we? We are Northside Training, a new company who have worked extensively in the local area providing training to long-term unemployed. How does this government grant work? The government has set money aside to help people upskill their qualifications. If you take a grant to do a qualification, we will provide the training for you. Upon completion of the courses we offer, we provide an incentive of 30 hours of driving lessons with a locally approved company. What qualifications will I get for the grant I apply for? You will get a Level 3 qualification, an NVQ Level 3 Diploma in Business Admin. By attending this course, you will qualify for your 30 hours driving course, which can be delivered over 2 weeks or around your current commitments. How is the course delivered? The course is delivered 1 day a week and will last for 12 weeks. You will come into our centre and work with a tutor through the programme. If you can't get in, we can set the work at home and continue to support you whilst you do it in your own time. What if I am working? We will conduct the training around your work and commitments. We will tailor the course to your needs and time available. What if I'm unemployed? This doesn't affect your benefits. It will greatly increase your chances of finding employment. What if I have children to collect from school? Courses are run locally and start at 9:30. They finish at 2:45 p.m. so you can collect your children. If your child is in nursery and you can only do mornings, we will help you to catch up with your work and extend your finishing date. How do I apply for my grant? We take you through the whole process. We then take your paperwork and walk it through. On average, it takes 10 days to approve your grant. Once you are accepted, you can start on the next available course. Do I have to pay the grant back? Yes, you do, but it is a similar process to a student loan and is known as an advanced learner loan. Your loan is for £2,573. However, you will only start making payments once you start earning over £21,000 a year. If you move up to a Level 4 course, the grant is cleared for your Level 3 course. Your partner's wages and any benefits you claim as a couple or a family aren't taken into account, i.e. family allowance, tax credits, etc. on your earnings. If you haven't made payments or haven't cleared the grant by 30 years, it is wiped clean. If you earn £22,000, you would repay around £7 per month after 12 months of earning this wage. Please note, you won't receive the grant in your bank account. It will go straight to your training provider. What is the time frame for me to start my lessons and who can deliver them? Once approved for your grant, we will start your course ASAP. During your 12-week course, we will allocate you an approved driving school and your instructor's name. You then let us know what weeks and slots, i.e. mornings, evenings or afternoons, suit you best. Then, we arrange for your theory test. You start your practical lessons around your availability and driving instructors. If you fail your theory and practical test, there is no money to resit either. But we can use the practical test money towards resitting the theory. You just won't take the practical test. Any questions?